so broadly trumpets its vision of peace and global disarmament,